It's been a little bit of a learning curve coming from Northrop last year into this year. But I think we'll have a good team this year, and it's coming together pretty nicely. We're looking for just like developmental more, like develop our skills and make it up to the other teams like Leo and Carroll and Homestead next year. Just skating and just developing like all around my shot and speed and agility.